And so, where are you at with names?
Well, if it's a boy, my wife likes Almanzo.
Huh. You might want to let that stew a while. You got time.
Let me ask you a question. When your kid was born, were you nervous?
Wildly.
Oh. Yeah. Did you feel qualified? Like, you had any idea how to successfully operate that thing?
I literally pieced it together as I went along. I thought about what my dad did, and
my old man, he never met a problem he couldn't solve with a belt.
I thought my dad was tough on me, and now, looking back on it, I just remember the good stuff. You know, he did drop the odd pearl.
Yeah? Like what?
No amount of money ever bought a second of time.
Smart guy.
Did his best.
I tell you, that kid's not even here yet, and there's nothing I wouldn't do for him. Good to meet you, Potts.
Yeah. Howard, everything's gonna be all right. Thank you for everything you've done for this country.
Jarvis? Have we ever met that guy?
You meet a lot of people, sir.
Seems very familiar. Weird beard.